Well, the theme was dreams and delusions, so I went with a bunch of kind of creepy things that I'd probably not want to dream about. So, you know, the waterfall pouring out of her eyes and going into the skeleton's eyes, and then the mechanicalness of it. It just kind of reminded me of, I don't know, just different creepy movies that I'd seen, and the holes in the arm and things that people are scared of. And then part of the pieces were inspired by Geiger, which is an artist who had done different movies and things and artwork.
So. And are you ready for science competition?
Yeah.
Artists Mandy Lean and Robert Johnson, I'm so sorry, and their canvas Heather Feather.